Hey guys, thanks for watching AOMEI. Today, I'd like to tell you how to backup Dell laptop in Windows 10. Click like or leave a comment if you like this video. Subscribe for more useful tutorial. In case of any data loss from various attack, system crash, incompatible software, and accidental deletion, backing up your laptop should be a daily thing. We all know there's a pre-installed backup application, Dell Backup and Recovery. However, things go different after you upgrade your laptop to Windows 10. You'll receive a message from Dell saying that you need to upgrade to Premium Edition. So I choose a simple way, backup with AOMEI Backupper. AOMEI Backupper Standard is a free backup and restore software that completely supports Windows 10 8.1. 8, 7. Let's start the detail operation. Step 1. Launch AOMEI Backupper. Step 2. Click Backup and then System Backup. Step 3. Choose the destination location to save the image backup. System boot related partition will automatically be included in the backup. Step 4. Click Start Backup to begin progress. If you want to backup the entire hard drive of your Dell laptop, you can choose disk backup instead of system backup and follow the wizard to complete the process.